Yes, Mr. Speaker, I'm going to rise in opposition on this
one. Opposition, please proceed.
I'd like to cast a no vote. And while I have, it's a well-intended measure, and I certainly sympathize with the people in North Kona, I find the funding mechanism, the TAT, the nexus between that and this hospital is tangential at best and non-existent at worst. And this is our number one industry, and we should not be taking these monies away from it. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Representative.